Russia has delivered an undisclosed number of TOR-M2K air defense missile systems to Algeria. According to a photo posted on the Twitter account of Kemodile, the air defense system, based on the 9331 chassis developed by Belarusian company MZKT, will further augment Algeria's considerable anti-aircraft capabilities. For several years, Algeria has been fortifying its relationship with Russia in the defense arena, adding to its existing array of anti-aircraft defense systems, which includes Panzer, S-1, Buk, M-2, as well as a large number of surface-to-air missiles. Historically, Algeria has been a significant buyer of Russian military equipment. Algeria's armed forces have acquired a range of Russian weaponry, including combat aircraft, tanks, artillery systems, and air defense systems. These arms deals have helped modernize Algeria's military capabilities and enhance its defense capabilities. Additionally, Algeria and Russia have conducted joint military exercises to promote interoperability and exchange knowledge and expertise. These exercises have served as an opportunity for both countries to enhance their military cooperation and strengthen their bilateral ties. Moreover, Russia has provided training and education opportunities for Algerian military personnel. Algerian officers have received training in Russian military academies and institutions, contributing to the professional development of Algeria's armed forces. The TOR-M2K is the export variant of the Russian-made air defense missile system TOR-M2. It is based on a Belarusian MZKT-6922 high-mobility 6x6-wheeled chassis, which replaces the GM-5955 tracked chassis used in the standard TOR-M2. This TOR-M2K is designed to intercept and destroy a wide variety of contemporary aerial threats. It is capable of countering aircraft, helicopters, UAVs, a range of missiles, and precision-guided munitions. The TOR-M2K has the additional ability to detect and neutralize anti-radiation missiles. Essentially, it fills the gap left by long- and medium-range air defense systems by eliminating targets they miss. The TOR-M2K offers protection to both stationary and mobile assets and can identify targets and launch attacks while in motion, making it ideal for providing coverage to other units during movement. Armed with 9 M331 surface-to-air missiles, the TOR-M2K carries a total of 8 missiles that launch vertically. These missiles have a range of 15 km and can reach an altitude of 10 km. It requires only 3 minutes to be ready to fire. The system is capable of tracking up to 48 targets and can engage with 4 of them at the same time. It has the ability to rank 10 targets according to the threat level. This versatile air defense system, capable of hunting for targets and launching attacks on the move, is operated by a team of 3, a vehicle commander, an operator, and a driver. This delivery of the TOR-M2K system signifies a significant step in Algeria's military modernization program, further securing the country's position in the region. It is also indicative of Russia's ongoing commitment to strengthening its defense relationship with Egypt.